हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू द अनदर लेसन ऑफ राउंडिंग ऑफ टू डेसिमल फ्रैक्शन. इन आवर प्रीवियस लेसन वी हैव डिस्कस्ड अबाउट राउंडिंग ऑफ टू नियरेस्ट वन. नाउ टुडे वी विल डिस्कस टू डिफरेंट टॉपिक्स रिलेटेड टू द सेम, राउंडिंग ऑफ टू द करेक्ट वन डेसिमल प्लेस एंड राउंडिंग ऑफ टू द करेक्ट टू डेसिमल प्लेसेस इन एनी डेसिमल नंबर्स. Right, students? So, very first, let us see what is the rule for correct up to two decimal places. So, if there is any number given to you, any decimal number given to you, and it is being said that you have to round off the decimal number correct up to one decimal place. Decimal place. So in that case, once again the rule is somewhat like the earlier which we have discussed, but with a little bit of twist. So the first rule says, when the digit in the hundredth place, so since you have to round off the tenth digit, that means you will consider its hundredth place digit. So when the digit in the hundredth place is less than 5, then the hundredth place and the following digits are replaced by 0. Clear, students? So if you have to round off the one place digit, that means round off the decimal number to one place digit only, then you have to check the hundredth place digit. If the hundredth place digit is less than 5, then the hundredth place and the following digits, the digits after hundredth place, will become 0. For example, the example which I have taken, the number is 14.732. Now you have to round off to decimal one place after the decimal. So what we will consider? We will consider its hundredth place digit. The hundredth place digit here is 3, right? So 3 is the hundredth place digit. So now since 3 is less than 5, that means 3 will be rounded off to 0 and the digit after 3, which is 2, will also become 0. So the round off for 14.732 is 14.7 only. Right, students? Now the opposite to that, what if the digit at 100th place is greater than 5 or equals to 5? In that case, the rule says when the digit in the 100th place is equal to or greater than 5, then the digit in the 10th place, the digit at the 10th place will be increased by 1 and the following digits will be reduced to 0. The rest of the digits will become 0. For example, 56.897. So here the number which I have taken is 56.897. Now what is the digit at 100th place here in this number? The 100th place digit is 9. And as you can see, and you all know that 9 is greater than 5. So if 9 is greater than 5, so what we have to do? According to the second rule, the digit at 10th place will increase by 1. So 8 will become 9. And rest of the place values will become 0. So the round off for 56.897 will become 56.9. So this is how you do the rounding off of the decimal numbers correct up to one decimal place value. Now we will discuss about some examples from your exercise. So let us do the questions now. So students, let us now discuss some exercise questions from your book exercise related to the rounding off of decimal fractions. And the question says, round off to the correct one place of the decimal number. So here you have to round off to the correct one place of the decimal. So let's take the first number. The first value is 6.93, and since you have to round off to correct one decimal place, means you will consider its 100th place digit. So what is the digit at 100th place in the first number? It is 3. So your solution will begin like this. The 100th digit. What is the digit at 100th place? The 100th place digit is 3. So 100th digit is 3. And now you have to find out whether 3 is less than or greater than 5. Yes, since 3 is less than 5. Since we all know that 3 is less than 5, that means this digit will become 0 and the digit following means after this will also become 0. So since we don't have any number here, so directly you can write, so 6.93, the round off of this number will be 6.90. 6.90, because 3 is at 100 place and 100 place is less than 5. The digit 3 is less than 5. So this digit will become 0. Clear, students? So this is the round off for the first number, 6.93, round off to 6.90. Let us take the second value, and the value is 83.38. So let's check out the solution here. Now, once again, since you have to round off to correct one place decimal, so what is the digit at 100th place here? The digit is 8. So very first you will write the 100th digit. The digit at 100th place is 8. So the 100th digit is 8. And since 8 is greater than 5. Since 8 is greater than 5. So what does the rule say? If the value is greater than 5. Yes. If the value is greater than 5, then the digit at 10th place will increase by 1. And the following digit, that means this 100th place digit, will become 0. So according to the rule, the round off of 83.38 will be equals to 83 point. This 3 will increase by 1. So it will become 4 and 8 will become 0. So this is the round off for 83.38. That is 83.40. Clear, students? Let's take one more example from your book only. 713.75. Once again, rounding off to one decimal place value, that means you will consider the digit at 100th place. So the 100th place digit, what is the digit at 100th place here? It is 5. And now you can write, since 5 is equals to 5. This is the symbol of since. Since 5 is equals to 5, that means we will use the second rule only. It means the round off of 713.75. What will happen to the number? Yes, the digit at 10th place will increase by 1 and the digit at this 100th place will become 0. So the round off for 713.75 will be 713 point. Increase 7 by 1, so it will become 8 and the 5 will become 0. So this is the round off for 713.75 as 713.80. So I hope with this, the rounding off to correct one place value is clear to all of you.